Okay, here they come.
Is everyone ready? Let's ride, V. Get her up to speed.
They're going faster than we thought. I don't know if we can catch them.
Uncouple one of the cars. It'll speed you up. V, no hemming and hawing. Take out that couple. Shoot out the damn coupler!
Plan, boss.
All right, the train's leaving. You better move.
Okay, let's go.
Ready to roll.
How's it going there, V? Did you have fun?
Sure did.
Just be happy you won't be around to put the hunk of junk together. The real fun is just starting with Mitch and Teddy.
Lost the Militech channel. The suits finally realized someone was listening and changed the codes.
Perfect timing, if you ask me.
No, thank you. I'll take care of this myself.
Fuck! Panam!
So it begins.
What's the meaning of this?
Exactly what you see. The Basilisk.
All I see is two trucks with giant Militech logos on them. Fuck, Panam! You can see them from miles away! You think we don't have problems enough on our hands? The Raffens could rear their heads at any moment! And now we have Militech to worry about, too!
Stop it! Fuck! Just shut up already! Do you want to serve corporations forever? Fine! Go right ahead! In that case, we'll leave the Basilisk as a souvenir of what this family used to be. But you know what? Maybe next time we're attacked, we'll be able to fight back!
As soon as I'm done with Biotechnica, we call a family meeting to discuss this. Discuss you. Until that time, I want these trucks out of my sight.
And the Basilisk? Can we put it together?
Do what you want. Just get out of my sight.
Bob, Mitch, you two take the trucks around back. We need to unload.
Sure, but then what do we do with them?
Oh, I've got an idea.
My status? No real changes, I suppose.
Then it's time we got down to work. Gotta find our missing friend. Add another pair of eyes. Alex, former team member. She's in Dogtown, under deep cover. She'll help out. You copy?
Adding another cook to the kitchen. Pretty crowded already.
I trust Alex. Longshore Stacks, the dive bar called the Moth. After sundown, yeah?
Got it.
And senses trained on any potential shadows.
Day home. Come on, don't keep me waiting. Make your move.
Heading for a job in Arizona and doesn't mind dropping off supplies. Just tell us what you need.
Wanna see what you got in stock?
Only the baddest firearms in all the Badlands. Isn't that why you're back?
Welcome back, kid. So, you ready? Rogue should be here any minute.
Doing what?
A business opportunity. Cargo transport. Get from A to B, quick and quiet. Interested?
You ought to run this by a fixer first.
Fuck the middleman. They're cash drained.
Attitude like that won't get you far in this line of work.
I don't need a consultant. I need a transporter. Will you do it or not?
Get you anything?
Give us incomplete info again, the bitch.
We know how they're geared out. Big fucking beans. We got no idea how many are holding up that bunch.
Dick over the thing.
anything?
Okay. I'm ready. About fucking time.
Look a little different. Fuss with your hair, or...
It's good to be back.
Never knew you'd gone off somewhere.
What's your poison?
Blue glass. Give me another.
You got it.
Free way to get started. Cassius Ryder. Name mean anything to you?
Mm-hmm. Tattoo guy. How do you know the name?
We go back. Where'll I find him?
Got a salon in Watson, Pershing Street.
So what'll it be? Billy Goat or the other one?
Other one. She's gonna love it.
Sure she will. Jeremiah Grayson. Heard he's an operator for Smasher. But you didn't hear that from me.
Hey, who are you again?
Yeah, could say we had something in common. Ruby Collins. Sloppy second for Grayson, after I banged her.
I got something better.
Hey, you Ruby?
What? You've heard about me?
Let's get out of here. Tell you what I heard. Then you'll show me if I'm right.
Just got a little biz to take care of first.
Ruby, she ain't going anywhere with you. She's on that clock, got it?
Fuck, I missed this.
Be waiting outside.
You waiting for me?
Let's Let's go back to my place.
Where to?
Martin Street. I take the long way.
Look good on you. Got a light? Maybe I'll call.
Ruby, focus. I need to talk to Grayson. Hello, Night City.
Spit blood first thing, Amy.
Talk about something else, please.
Sure. First time you walked up, sensed there was something familiar about you.
Blah, blah, Johnny told you. Did we... you know?
No. Gonk was too drunk. He called me early morning. Of course, I thought it was you. And I thought, cute kid. Too bad she's gone completely whacked.
Came to see for yourself, huh? Morbid curiosity.
Mm-hmm. And I found Johnny Silverhand.
Smasher, he tell you about him?
Yes. Didn't know he'd come back to NC. Johnny found some way to get at him.
Wait... Grayson?
Jeremiah Grayson. Works for Smasher. Johnny got a tip off some stripper, don't ask me how. Ebonique. Just that. Still, let me see what I can do. We're gonna get that son of a bitch.
Can I help at all?
In your state? You're useless. Almost. I'll buzz you when I learn something.
Okay.
Unbelievable, that bastard somewhere in your head.
Supposed to talk to Rogue.
Did talk to her.
The stripper. Empathy brawl. Tattoo.
All required, man. Had to give Rogue something real, didn't I?
Could have done all that myself.
Oh yeah? Would have talked to Rogue by yourself, too. Or would have needed me to whisper in your ear.
Fuck. I think I'm gonna blow.
Let's get out of here. Get you some air.
V, the bass
Would you like to drive it?
Sure. Be there soon.
Fuck me. It is awesome.
So I hear. Hell is this place?
Place where you can puke all over the carpet, no problem. Beggar, not chooser. So, feeling better?
No.
Take care of everything. Leave me alone.
Just a little more time.
Yeah, you turn it into a goddamn rocket ship. I know.
All ready to go?
Hey, V. No, not yet.
Carol still needs to check if Militech left any ice in the systems.
Corpos haven't shown up in person to report the loss?
No, I think we managed to keep them off our scent.
We left the trucks with the big Corpo logos down by the Raffin camp. Which was almost as much fun as leaving a bag of flaming dog shit on their doorstep.
Fuck, made it look like it just came back from a Corpo war tour. Nice touch.
Everything's fine. Clean as a whistle.
Always wanted to take one of these suckers for a spin.
Which is exactly how all those naive gonks landed at the front. Didn't even need to be recruited. They just showed you the tech.
Go on, hop in. Everything is set. All right, let's fire her up. Hold on to your head.
Damn it. Anybody get this thing up and running earlier? Maybe you
oughta... Everything is dandy. Give me a moment. Not the latest model, but Mitch and Bob did what they could. What do you think?
Well, at least now I know why people call them coffins.
You steer directly from your seat. All you have to do is jack in.
What, no knobs, buttons, blinky doodads?
No, none. The impulse runs directly to your cerebral cortex. In a sense, the basilisk becomes an extension of your body. It's like a mystical oneness.
Well, if it's so mystical and shit, why the co-pilot? Extra support?
I'll tell you once we're a bit further from camp. We'll practice. Okay. If you want full functionality in an engagement, you need a second person to handle sensory overload. One pilot steers, the other handles the gun. It's oddly pleasant. You'll see. Okay, this will do fine. A dry run first. I'll disconnect for now.
Doesn't need two pilots?
You won't be steering and firing. Are you ready?
Panam? Is this, as designed?
Neural synchronization doesn't happen at the snap of one's fingers. It'll be over soon. There! See?
Okay. Starting to understand what you meant.
Warm up. Don't worry. I'm not gonna watch. Just put it through a few turns.
Soft ride. Same as a boat.
She'll fly right over any bumps. All types of terrain. Head towards that wreck. All right. I can see you've grown bored. Now take her along the line of turbines. When I say so, swerve right or left before the last of them.
All right.
Left. Very good. Keep her going. Right. Yes, that's the way to do it. Right. Excellent. Now let's do some shooting. Stop and I'll activate the system.
What's on the menu?
Don't get excited. The Basilisk is a cargo ship by design. But it should still be a good time. All right. Blast those wrecks. They're deader than dirt now. Bullseye! Okay, practice is over. Good. Now I'm going to connect. It could feel strange.
Meaning?
Basilisk pilots have to be fully synchronized. That means our nervous systems will be linked.
Okay.
It's as if you booked a room with two beds, but got a double bed with a blanket wide enough for half.
Okay, let's try this. Guess I'll get to know you better than I'd planned.
All right. Let me just say, it can be difficult at first. You'll experience feedback, sensory echoes as our systems overlap.
Probably comes naturally in combat.
Mm-hmm. Right. Starting now. Okay, V. Let's get to work. Is everything?
Yes. We turned to the dock. Congratulations.
It's time to talk.
Thank you. all of us. Each on his or her own must think first and foremost of what's good for the family.
Come on, Salt. If I have to leave the clan, please just say so. Spare me another speech of yours at the very least.
I'm afraid you'll have to sit through a few more. Because from this day forward, you will lead this family by my side.
I will what?
I wish to do this properly, but fine. Have it your way. I was wrong. You were right. That's the truth. May it never happen again.
But I made a mess of so many things. You said...
I know. But I changed my mind. You risked everything for this family. Not even knowing whether you'd be welcome the next day.
Okay. Okay. Well, many things will have to change.
Yes. And to start with, we need to leave this place quickly. And wait until it's fine.
An interesting day. I feel as if I barely evaded a rapidly approaching train. It's pretty close.
Shit.
I don't know if I could have
Did
done
you see
without.
The basilisk in action?
Come on.
It blasted them
no,
into
I'm
bit.
Serious. We all
No
owe
squirming.
You.
Lie
so
still
you can count
on
the Aldecaldas.
They won't dare show
Always.
Their faces again.
I know.
That's what I want.
They could have been lower.
Nobody's behind the bar. That
and
I like.
Panam missing from camp at such a critical moment.
Don't
She'll have some explaining to do.
What is she doing? I see it. Hell.
Beer?
Leave her
Lemonade?
Alone.
Beer me.
You about done? Moose has got a nasty ass gash too.
To happy endings. What now, boss? I have no idea. I'm serious. Not the faintest.
Turns out Saul's all right. So it's all wrong?
I'll play it by ear. V, look around. Look at them. They could be your family.
Panam, what do you...
Stay in camp. Join us.
This life? It's not for me, Panam. This life, I'm not cut out for it.
Bullshit, you don't know that.
I do. I'm telling you now.
All right, V. I shouldn't drop bombs like that on you right now. I just thought... forget about it.
Be
I'll think it over. V? Panam.
V, relax. Everything is okay. How do you feel?
Where are we?
You passed out. Completely. We took you with us.
Where?
We moved camp. You are safe. Everything is under control.
You ain't dying yet.
V, you have to tell me what is happening. The blood. You were out for hours. What's wrong?
Panam, it's getting worse. Every single day.
Okay, B, relax. Take it bit by bit. What is happening exactly?
Okay, so you ever hear of the relic?
The Arasaka tech? Does something with personalities?
It's not bullshit. I've got a biochip in my head with one of those constructs. And the chip's damaged.
So take it out!
Definitely not that simple. Relic's also keeping me alive, but...
So this is cyberpsychosis? Because if it is, I know people who...
No. The chip's data is infecting my neural connections. Got nothing to do with cyberpsychosis. I remove the relic, I die. If I don't deal with the construct, I die.
Fuck.
Just trying to live with it.
It's certainly not doing...
I gotta go. Feeling better. Really.
Wait. I will go with you.
I thought I heard that voice.
Hey, Mitch.
Finally. We were worried.
Took good care of your ride. She's over there. But you're not leaving us already, are you?
Is everything okay?
Thanks. I'll stick around for a bit.
Make yourself at home.
Remember, our offer still stands. If you need help, the Aldecaldos are here for you.
And that, at least, we can agree on.
If you need anything, you know where to find us.
Want me to walk with you? I know this area. Back from the old routes.
You're really safe here, though?
For now, yes. Militech does not venture this far.
Hey! Welcome back to the land of the living!
About time Sleeping Beauty decided to join us. Hey there.
But you know, everything here, it is temporary. All of it. We will soon have to decide what comes next. V, back to what we were saying. I will not even pretend to understand. I don't think it has even sunk in yet. But I am serious. How can I help?
Honestly, not a clue.
But there has to be something. Someone who can...
Remember Hellman? He's the...
That's why you...
But it was a dead end.
You'll find a way. This whole family will help.
Thanks, Panam.